I'm not going to read anybody's instructions. If I can't just press buttons,